good evening, and welcome to the Kennedy Center and the Millennium Stage Series brought to you by Target. There is a performance at the Kennedy Center at 6 p.m. each night of the week, 365 days of the year, to bring you the best in music, theater, dance, and more. I am Carol Wysocki, Director of Education for the National Symphony, and it is my distinct pleasure to welcome you here, those in the audience and those listening and watching online, to the final performance of the 20th anniversary season of the NSO National Trustees Summer Music Institute. It's been a very busy and wonderful 4 weeks for this group of talented young musicians who hail from 28 states and three countries, led for the 13th year by Elizabeth Schulze. There's one small change to the program in that there will be a short intermission after the David trumpet concerto before the symphony, just enough time to stand up and stretch. So please join me now in welcoming Elizabeth to the stage so the music may begin. Thank you for being here.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you so much. Thank you. Thank you so very much. How exciting this was to be able to present for you our horn soloist Garrett Law on a very famous horn solo. Give him another solo applause. It's hard to believe that our first concert together was only 2 weeks ago. For 4 weeks, these marvelous young musicians have been studying with some of the great artists of the National Symphony and the Kennedy Center Orchestra. We are so grateful to the National Symphony for supporting this program and lending their time and treasure and their expertise to make this orchestra that you see on stage a wonderful one. And we have a very special friend from the National Symphony that I'd like to recognize. She's been our advisor and assisted us at all of our rehearsals. Miss Sylvia Alamina from the National Symphony. We thank her. Well, it's very, very difficult for us because we know this is when we have to say goodbye to each other, and we have just fallen in love with each other, all of us. And so we have made new friends, and so many of us will keep in touch, I know that. I'm very proud to say that many of these young people will go on into the world of music, and I'm also very proud to say that many of these young people will go on into other fields and will distinguish themselves in whichever field they decide to go into, but they will always have music as their companion and as something that keeps them attached to who we are as human beings. So it's been such a pleasure. I would like to recognize those in the audience that have supported these young people, and also we want to definitely shout out to all of our family members and teachers on the internet as well. But here we have some very special people. They are teachers, they are family members, grandparents, brothers, sisters, and especially parents who have supported these young people. Would you rise and let us clap for you? Thank you for your support. Fantastic. Thank you. Thank you for the sacrifice of time and treasure to support these young people in their dream of becoming musicians. It is the most valuable gift you can give them, along with your obvious love. One of the exciting things, and I also wanted to thank Carol Wysocki and her magnificent staff at the Summer Music Institute for making our lives so much easier and so much fun. So we're going to give a clap for Carol Wysocki and all of hers. Thank you. Well, literally about the fifth day in to our work, we had concerto competitions, and about 34 people out of the group auditioned. We whittled it down to 5 finalists who appeared at on the Millennium stage a few weeks back, and we had a winner. And he is a young man from Wynwood, Pennsylvania. He's 16 years old, and here now to play, we're going to tune. And then to welcome Mr. Jim Tobin to the stage. Let's welcome him and then we'll tune.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.